Now today's our topic is human environment. Human beings form the most important part of the environment. They not only interact within environment but also modify it according to their needs. Early man lived in the natural environment and adapted himself to the nature around him. But man today is different. His needs have grown, and in order to meet them, man has modified the environment around him. Write a few lines on lithosphere. Lithos means land. Lithosphere, the hard outermost solid layer of the earth, which is made up of rocks material, is called the crust. Most part of it is covered with solid layer of varying depth. It is an irregular surface which extends over the continents as well as ocean beds. It includes landforms such as the mountain, plateau, plains, etc. It is a source of vegetal and mineral wealth. This question is, define atmosphere and why is it important for us? Atmosphere, the layer of air around the earth. And even us is called the atmosphere. It extends up to more than 1,000 kilometers above the earth's surface. It is held around the earth by its gravitational force. The air, which is a mixture of various gases, is useful to us in various ways. It has a thin layer called the ozone, which protects us from the harmful ultraviolet rays of the earth. Changes in the atmosphere result in changes in weather and climate. Next question is, write a short note on biosphere. Biosphere means where atmosphere, hydrosphere and lithosphere are there. These are three domains of the earth made biosphere. Biosphere means life exists only in a narrow zone where land, water, air come in contact with each other. This domain is called the biosphere, and this makes the earth a unique planet in the solar system. Living beings exist only in the biosphere.